This is Minecraft EP episode 4. So, I did some playing the other day offline. Not didn't show it on YouTube or anything. And this is not it. Check out my chest here. You see, I got some of this. And it's kind of empty. And that's why I put this over here. And I'm gonna stop living on bread because I'm just gonna. Got my stuff over here, and the reason I'm going to be using the meat is so that I can feed my sheep. By the way, I gotta get that. Oh, that's my dog. Forgot that I had that. By the way, I also got a dog. Shear some sheep. Okay, shoot all my sheep. I'm afraid my dog will kill all the sheep, so, dog, come here. I'm gonna let you decide. Because I don't wanna dictate my channel. I wanna have some people with me in this. So this is just gonna be mainly mining. I'm in episode 4 and I haven't done nothing. I haven't really even finished my house. So, yeah, sit. So I will do some mining. Do I have any cobble? No. I need to go get some cobble. I just realized I have some three white wool. So I'm gonna need to get my rose red that I've collected. Put this in here with the wool. Put that over there. Take this. Oh, it's only two. Okay. I forgot. Okay, and then I'm gonna put these three wool, these carpet. I'm just gonna go 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's pretty much what I've been doing. Okay. I think I might go mining, because I need diamonds, like, really bad. Like, I don't even have any. And I don't even know why. Okay, KZ. Now that you're in here, you gotta be quiet, okay? Okay, get out my sword while I'm in this cave system. On the ground. Behind me, okay. Oh yeah, when I defeat the wither, I'm gonna do it right in here. Oh, whoops.
What do you mean when you defeat him?
Shh! Don't talk. No one's viewed, no one's commented. 3 minutes 37 seconds into the vid. For me, at least, probably like less for you. I'm gonna eat my raw pork chops. I don't need those. Okay, good. Fully hungered. I have no hungered. Okay. See ya, Dad. Oh yeah, when I meant mining last time, I don't know if this was in the vid, or a vid, but I like, got redstone and I had a cobblestone pickaxe because I had no iron because of my deaths. So, yeah, that was in the vid, I think. I don't know. While I'm walking here, while I'm paying attention, I'm just gonna... While I'm not paying attention to anything, I'm just gonna watch the viewers and comments. Okay, this is the end of the trailer. Bless you, Casey.
Thank you, brother.
Yep.
From the same mother.
Shh. Okay. Hey, wait, hold on. Is my mic on? Let's see. Da! Da da! Okay, that's on. So now I don't have to ask you guys anymore. I realized last time I played. Oh my gosh, I haven't found any diamonds here. I thought of something I could build, but I'm gonna get really criticized for it. And when I build it, which is gonna be the first major build that I do, I'll let you guys know. Yay, I found a cave. Oh my gosh. Gold. I'm paranoid that creepers are gonna come and kill me. Like, oh hi, I'm gonna take away everything that you have. I'm really skeptical about that stuff, you know. That orange annoying crap. Die, skeleton, die! Okay. I feel kind of hated. No, I'm just kidding. Skeletons hate me. Whoa, that was... Huh. Some lapis. Here, another skeleton. And a zombie. I can hear a lot of things here. But for now, I'm just gonna mine my stuff. While it's there. I'm always gonna mine ores, because sometimes, oh my god, that was luck. Sometimes ores, or sometimes diamonds, are behind other ores. I have barely any shovel durability. That's another reason I need diamonds. Oh my god, Casey. I'm playing video games in a diner. I wonder if I'll even get any views on this vid while it's live. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm gonna get a new camera soon. Not a webcam, but a camera for shooting YouTube vid. You know. This is why I need shovels. Gonna mine around this lava. Oh my gosh. Gonna mine around this lava. See if anything special comes. I thought I heard a creeper and I got a little panicked for a second. Keep hearing the lava hiss. Okay. I'm not seeing anything at all. It's kind of disappointing. Gonna go back to where I came from. Where'd I come from? Actually, I just realized I can go up there. Stop sniping me, bro. It's my job. Casey, shut up. It's copyright. I was so afraid that a skeleton or a creeper was gonna come and hit me down. I just realized I just wasted time. 3 separate blocks. Okay. wanna get torches before. Oh, try to get me now, zombie. Huh? It's a circle room. It's like so perfectly like generated. What the heck? Like everything is so like perfect. I wonder how and why. And then in the very center there's just a square. Like what the heck? Yeah, I've been here. Totally been here. I just went in like a circle. Well, I'm gonna go back from where I came from now. Okay. Casey, quit it. Okay, here. I'll find another cave. This is dying. Did I get any iron while I was in here? No. While I'm in here, I should do that. Oh, I was totally deep in thought about personal stuff. Da-na-na. Iron. Okay, 3 is actually enough.
See you guys in an hour.
See ya. Okay. Hey, here we go. Where am I even going? Okay, down this. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to run. Oh yeah, by the way, I got this shirt. Played way too much off stream. I actually decided not to mine off stream because I figured that would be kind of unfair. Because if I do that, people will be like, oh, you just hopped into creative and gave yourself that many diamonds. Even though some people know that I didn't. So. That's why I don't do that. This is needed. Okay. Casey? Could you come shut the door? Back home from a road trip. Okay, that's it. My brother won't shut the freaking door because he's a freaking idiot. I'm gonna shut the door. Okay, shut the door. What the heck? I pressed that button on purpose. Okay. I wonder if... Sometimes on my streams, there's a giant black streak across the top left. I hate it when things do that. Like PS4 streams. So weird. Whoa. So I'm I'm just gonna be walking. I think I'll just start branches to my strip. Yeah, I better start doing that, because I've already gone so many, like, I've already gone way too far to actually, like, continue my line this way. So I'm going to continue my line the other way. By the way, no, I'm not crying, because it actually seems like I am. It seems like I'm. Sounds like it. Yay, I'm at the end. So when I come back down to the bottom, I'll start mining right here. I'm going up the stairs, going up the stairs. This is rather boring, but I'm still going up the stairs. Better get out my sword. I forgot that it could be daytime all the time. Go, 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 go. Get in here. Get in here, dog. Where'd it go? Did it go off to kill stuff? Well, I'm gonna go in here before stuff spawns. I was wondering how it's light. I got a torch under that. Okay, nighttime. Yay. Okay. Okay. We got Levi over there. Dog. From now on, dog, I'm gonna make a pen for you. I'm gonna make a pen. Yep. That's it. I'm gonna make a pen. Yeah. Yeah. I'm calling it a pen. Anybody ever gotten a pen? I was thinking about making it inside of that one. Yeah, I'll make it right here. No. Right here. Boom. Okay. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I only need 2. What am I talking about? Whatever. 3's fine. 3. 2, 3. 2, 3. Oh, I just realized, yeah, I do need 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Is that 3? No. If I do it there, it will. No. You know what? Whatever. Okay. Then I'll put carpet in here. Eventually. And then in one corner I'll put a torch, but for now, I'll just put the torch there. Now let's just make a decorated roof. Because nobody likes an undecorated roof. This or like this. two more rounds. And then that'll be it. And now everybody knows that that's my dog pen. So then, I'll get my dogs. Dog. Dog, let's go. Okay, come on, dog. Come here. I accidentally pushed him out. Now push you in. Good, come on. His face is popping out of his back here. Actually, let me just like make him not sit in the way. Just and then make him sit. Not exit. Come here. Come here, dog. Dog, have you turned against me here? I'll sit down then. Whatever. I'll be not lazy. Get in there. You're done. Finally, now I can. Whoa! That sheep's gonna go fast over there. These sheep want to escape, so I'm actually gonna make them naked. Three, five. And you've already grown your hair. Okay. Now I'm gonna go back to my house. Make a ton of carpet. This is a really, really slow process. But it's the only way to do it. Boom. Okay. In here. Get in here. Like that. Grab my carpet. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is slowly but surely getting done. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna make a pickaxe, go back mining. Then after that, I'll make something. Make a build here. Make something that'll do something for the community. Yeah, after I do my mine, I'll just make a chest room. Okay. Get you in there, you. You can smelt. Oh, this is smelted. You can smelt. I have some iron. Where do I have my iron? Right there. Yeah. I need this. This goes like this. Da-da-da-da. In here like that. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Why do they give you three doors? Hold on. Yeah, why do they do that? Why the heck do they do that? It's a waste of time, a waste of space. Not time, but it's a waste of space. Okay. Go with my little dog hut. Biggest dog hut ever. Who cares? The dog hut. Boop. Now it's completely closed off. I better add some windows. Okay. Now I'm gonna go make my stuff. And people go, hey, it looks like they're all grown. I'm just gonna collect a lot. Like, I'm not even gonna, like, immediately after I collect, I'm not gonna immediately make tons of carpet. I'm just gonna, like, you know. I'm gonna, like, save up a little bit. put this in my chest and then actually get to what I'm trying to do here. Oh wait, I just realized, okay, that's it. Go here. Put away you and you. See where my gold is at. Halfway. Do I have any apples? That's something that I need to know. Huh. Well, I have to go collect some. Okay, first I'm gonna make a pickaxe. Okay, first I'm gonna make a pickaxe before I get off track again. And while I'm at it, I'll just take this and this. Do I have any sticks? Yes. Oh, I had sticks in my inventory. If I could, I would make two picks. Go here, put you away. Put you here, put you away. Actually, I'm gonna need this on my, in my inventory. Put you here, you up here. About night, so I'm just gonna sit in here and arrange. It's not even night yet. See how much this is at. Take this. I'll put you in here. Put gravel in here too, I guess. Whoops. Okay. It's completely night. Bedtime. Alright. 28 minutes in, still no views, whatever, I don't much care. Okay. There's a new gun smelting, I doubt it. Okay. Where's my glass pane? Oh my god, I put my glass panes in there. Okay, now that I'm not busy, I'm gonna go put my glass panes in my dog's hut. Where'd that sheep come from? Did it come from my yard? From my place? No. Where'd the other two go? Oh. Done. Breeded. Made babies. I don't know why I made the dang thing so big. I made the dang farm so huge. My sheep don't even take up any space. Okay, got 7 there. That's good. Not this time I got an odd number. That's what I was looking for because I already have another one. Okay, I think I'll just do it now. I think I'll just make red wool now. Get you in here. Put you here. Then I'll have an even number so that I can make an even number of carpet. Boom. 12 carpet. And then right here I'll put a red wool. Whoa. What in the world was that noise? That's scary. Boom. And then I'll just start off going around and around and around until I get to the middle. Okay. Now I'm not gonna get off track again. And I'm not gonna turn on my ADD. I'm gonna straight up go up to my dog hut and place my stuff. No dog, you ain't getting out. Oh yeah, he's sitting down anyway. I mean, he does not need the torch. I just realized now. So I'm lucky I broke that. Okay. Right here, right here. Boom, boom. And then I'm not gonna put one there. Oh my god, dude. You have no idea how freaking scary that was. Oh god. Ooh, if there was like a 4D thing where you could feel my feelings. You would be like dead. I wish you could hear my heart beating then. Oh my god, I'm so shaky. Oh my god. When did I ever hit the dog? Oh my god. That was scary as heck. Woo! That scared me. That scared me way too much. No sheep. Stay in here, or else I'll restrain you. The next step is to throw this in the ocean, river, whatever. Boop. Cow over there. Don't really need it yet. Okay. Now I'm not off track. I just like look over and there's a freaking wolf, like red eyes and stuff. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna start to mine this way. See if anything good happens in this stream. By stream I meant, you know, this whatever it's called, this strip there. Like, I about fainted. Like, what the heck? Oh my god. It would have been hilarious if I fainted. And there's just a live stream of me being faint, like fainted. And of course I would have died because the dang wolf would have killed me. Oh my god! Oh my god, thank god I thought that dirt was a creeper. And thank god it wasn't a creeper. Oh my god. Right away you could see the end. Oh yeah. Oh. Yay. And another one. Yay, I've earned a trophy. I feel so prized. I feel so proud of myself, man. I feel so proud. Too bad all you suckers weren't here to watch it live. Ha! All yous be watching it on the upload. Yes, and I am going to rename this. I found diamonds. Because, you know, I gotta do clickbait. I'm very unpopular. I have 20 subs. Just last week, I had 17. Oh my god, I'm so happy. You know what, sheep? Just go away. Okay? I'm sick and tired of seeing sheep around my freaking house. And I'm getting pretty high in watermelon. for a last case scenario food.
Boop.
Diamond pick immediately. Diamond pick immediately. Immediately. Like, no taking back that I'm making a diamond pick immediately. What the flip? Where the heck did I get another iron pickaxe? What? I had another iron pickaxe in my inventory the whole freaking time. Whatever. I feel kind of disappointed now. Well, I'm happy I found diamonds here. This is not the end of the stream. Anyway. Is that Phil? No, not exactly. Well, Phil, you can put in here. Take the 64. Make a ton of torches. Stack after my 7, and then I put everything I don't need in my chest again. Oh yeah, and I gotta smell my iron. You know what? I'm legit to the point where I don't need my iron. I just make armor, and I should have been at that point a long time ago. I'm just so glad I found it. Shears away, those are kind of really needed. If in case I die. And if I die, I will be so depressed. Like, not literally, but for the first couple of moments, then I'll get over it. I mean, I'll make this strip as long as I have to. Like, little did I know that there were diamonds hiding right over here, you know? I thought this was a creeper. Like, I was breaking up my pickaxe, and I thought it was a creeper. I went back and I'm like, oh, diamonds! That was cool. I liked it. Oh, hi, viewer. What's up? I found diamonds. Yeah. No joke. Sub. Found diamonds. So fun. Sorry I'm breaking. I just love it. It breaks so fast. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop bragging before I get a ton of hate. But I'm literally just gonna mine this strip for a little bit. Well, at least I got a viewer. I was kinda hoping I got it faster, but I got a viewer. I gotta do this. I gotta go get myself some obsidian. And then with the extra diamonds I got, I can make myself a shovel. Which won't last me very long. Forgot how long it breaks. So, yeah. Yay! Got it. Okay, I need to make a bucket full of water. I need 10 of these. Ooh, I'm lucky. That's why I need a bucket full of water. Oh yeah, I'm crouching, so. I can go to the Nether, and then I can beat the Wither. Ooh, yep. That's why I have crouch. This is probably my favorite vid. Not only because I got diamonds, but it was so surprising when I saw that freaking dog. Levi, if you can't reverse back to that part where there was I got super jump scared by the dog and almost fainted, definitely go back after the stream, because like that was the most confusing part of this video. Like, I almost fainted. Okay. 8. 9. Woo! Got it! Break this. Oh my god, this is... Oh, I got it all. Okay, now I'm just gonna go back. I need to cover that up before I make a giant mistake, because it's right in the middle of my strip. Along with that, okay. I'm gonna go back up, probably night. Yeah, as I suspected. And then I'll make my nether portal, and when it's day, I'll go to the nether. I know there's no daytime in the nether and stuff, but still. Jeez, Levi. Dad or something probably called you, but who cares? Don't you dare. Dare! Freaking jerk! There's an enderman around. Okay. In here is very important, so I can go to bed. How the frick did you get in my house? Turd. Now I feel like such a... If you know what I mean. Enderman, get over here, bro. Dude, get over here. Dude, don't run in the water, you noob. The flip. Oh my god. It's all wasted. Dude! Okay, I definitely do have enough to fill up this hole. Dude, stop hitting the water, noob. Oh. Why do I have to live right next to a river? Like, what the heck? Endermen are very needed, too. In the very beginning of this vid, I'm all like, wouldn't it be nice to, you know, be able to, like, go to the nether and stuff, because I have Shifu. Okay, I haven't been there or anything for in like literally ever. So, those are gonna be stuff that we're gonna be hitting soon. Black sheep, black wool, don't need that. Do need sheep, and I do still have my wheat, which I will use on this video now. Ah, come on, don't push. I need 1. Oh my gosh, I need to stand on carpet. Okay, 1, 2. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. I need 6, so I'll go get 1 more. No! Get in there. Oh my gosh, my one viewer left within 10 minutes. The flip. Levi, if you're watching this back, better the frick, like, tell me why you left in school. Because if you don't, you know the consequences, man. You know the consequences. You will get great. Just kidding. Just kidding. I don't do that at school. No one does that at school. If I did that at school, the school would be under lockdown, and I would be sent to the principal's office here. The principal would be in, like, hazmat suit. I need a PS camera. Like, I need a PS camera. Hee-haw. If I don't have enough, I always got cobble. I wish I had a computer here where I could, like, PlayStation 4, like, live stream on the computer. Like, that would be fun. Okay, I looked back and I thought I saw a message up here. Okay, I'm gonna make my portal right here. One, two, three. One, two, three. Now I have the special supply somewhere else. Okay. Oh yeah, they ruined my house too. I just remembered. Like, what the heck? Like, that's not even, like, cool. What is cool? Well, at least everything, like, popped up so I can actually put it back. Perfect. Now I just need to fix the roof. Creepers. Why do they have to spawn? Why the heck do... Why? Like, really? Spiders, like, at all. Because I kind of eat spiders. And an apple. Two apples. Maybe, yeah, two apples. Two apples would be nice. That should actually be enough. There's, like, two more. First video is the hardest. Oh, I got off track again. I'm supposed to do this, but I didn't. Of course. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna totally focus on actually doing what I'm gonna do. What was I gonna do first? Oh yeah, another point. Get this, and if you guys read from the book, start your fire, so I'm not gonna... Whoa, what the heck? Okay. I got some mucuses. I know they're called mucus, but I'm gonna call them mucuses because they're mucus. Yeah! Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm doing this good already. I feel so alive. Now I don't need this ever again, but if I ever do for any reason, it's gonna be in here. Oh, I need that. I need those. Here. Oh, I needed six for one specific reason. steak can stay. Okay. Okay. Well, I'm doing good, so this might be like 2 hours or something. Yeah. I actually got more than enough. For sure. Boom. House is done. Except carpet, apparently. But, you know. Other than that. Dude, that's cool! I like that. I like that a lot. But I'm not gonna do that. Just because it's kind of annoying at the same time. I forgot to put this in there. I got a shovel here, but I'm gonna make a diamond shovel just because. Just because I have the supplies. Okay, got that diamond shovel. Got that diamond pickaxe. Okay, I need this. Okay, now to go breed the sheep. And then I'm gonna get that. Okay, so many things I need to do this video. This is probably actually going to be 2 hours. Like I said. I don't know why I even have a dog anyway. Oh, hi sheep. Okay, fed you. Okay, is everybody fed over here? Apparently so. Okay, good, everybody fed. Okay, all fed. Now I'm gonna shear them. Okay, you know what? No. I refuse. I'm gonna go and do what I said I was gonna do before I blow myself up. Get it? Because it's Minecraft. Except I don't blow myself up. Man, there's some people that can get 6,000 views in this within like 5 minutes. And it's been like an hour already, and I don't even have one. It is night, stupid game. Oh, they blew up my torch, too. Yeah, I'll just put it there. I'll fix that later. Done. Okay. No, not the Nether. Down here. Or am I? Should I go to the Nether?
No.
Yes, put away all the things that I don't need for the Nether, but everything for the Nether. Just for the purpose of like potions. Yes, I need cobble. I need as much cobble as possible. I don't know why I put my cobble in here. I have a cobble chest over there. I got 2 stacks, would be good. I already have 2 stacks, what am I talking about? Move this over. Okay, now to the Nether. I don't trust myself with my diamond stuff, so I'm gonna keep it here. Okay, good. To the Nether! Wah! Oh. Woo! Entering the Nether. Okay. Any fortress? Shoot. Sees me. Yeah, I'm beautiful. I'll finish this later on if there's no gas. No, no. I'm going back immediately. Bye. Whoa. Okay, yeah, I'm not ready. Totally not ready. I'll go there when I have full diamond everything. And enchantment. That won't be long. Okay, you don't go there, my friends. Okay, let's see. That's it. I just need this and this and... Okay. Yeah, I'll end the stream before I get too carried away with stuff. Yeah. Stream end. Bye. Bye, everybody. At this point, you'll be seeing triangles, squares, circles, and X's rolling across your screen. From there, I will end the stream right about now.